What's going on, guys? It is Dynasty, and I'm back bringing you guys another Grand Theft Auto 5 online video that I got for you all today. Are the new weapons that came out with the Business Update DLC. Now, the Business Update actually came out today, and there were two new weapons. It was the Heavy Pistol and the Special Carbine. Now, to get these guys, what you want to do is go to any ammunition shop and go ahead and walk inside. Go over to Browse Weapons. They should be on the right panel here, so as you guys can see, we got the Special Carbine. And I believe this costs around $13,000, and then we got the Heavy Pistol, which I think is around $10,000. Unfortunately, you gotta go ahead and buy all your upgrades, but so far, I've used them a couple times, and they are pretty good guns. I'm gonna actually go outside and show you guys some really quick gameplay here. So we got the Special Carbine. It looks kind of like a like an M4, or like a... actually, it kind of looks like an ACR, I don't know. So I guess if you want, you can go ahead and just like shoot some people. I got this like upgrade with the scope. Got the flashlight on there, the extended mags, and it is a pretty legit gun. Definitely a new favorite of mine, I can already tell. The accuracy is great, and it's really efficient. You can already tell it's really efficient. And if you like play TDM or like capture the flag or anything like that, I think this is definitely going to be a gun for you. I'll go ahead and walk around a bit more, see if we can find any more people. We just got everybody running away. They're like, oh, Dynasty's on a rampage, run. Go ahead and get the cops here. But yeah, you guys can see this is a very efficient assault rifle. Look at that. I mean, this has an amazing clip right there once you get the extended mags. And it takes like two shots and it's a done deal right there if you are using the Special Carbine. And along with that, like I said, we also got the new pistol, which is the Heavy Pistol. In my opinion, I think this is like a Desert Eagle. Sounds like one. It carries, you know, afterwards, the recoil kind of feels like one. And it looks like one, I think I already said that, but yeah, it's a pretty efficient pistol as well. As you guys can see, I'm going to go ahead and mop up some cops here, show you guys a little bit of gameplay, a couple shots to take them out. And the cool thing is, of course, you can put like the gold paint job on this, and that's always fun. Walk around like you're playing COD 4. I always reference back to COD 4 because that's like my favorite game of all time, but it reminds me so much of like a COD 4 Golden Desert Eagle. So cool. And like I said, it's for around, I want to say it's around $10,000. Not too pricey. And of course, you guys can get these on GTA 5 online already once you download the new DLC off the dashboard. And these are actually free on story mode. So unlike the Valentine's Day DLC as well, these are actually permanent and you don't have to worry about purchasing these, you know, by a certain period of time. So all in all, some great weapons. I know it really wasn't the best of the gameplay, but I just wanted to show you guys just kind of a, you know, get a glimpse of what you can get right now if you want to put some money down and get these new weapons in GTA 5. And who knows, maybe we're going to be getting more of these weapons, and I'm waiting to see the taser online, you know, that stun gun. I can't wait to see that. As for other, you know, like military grade weapons, I'm not too sure what else they could put. I mean, they got a bunch of, you know, assault rifles already. I'm not sure what they're missing out. Maybe like a, you know, some other SMGs or what have you. But if you guys want to find these are the slots. Right here is the Special Carbine, and right here is the Heavy Pistol. So anyways, guys, I do hope you enjoyed the video. If you did, be sure to drop a like, leave a comment, subscribe for more GTA 5, and I'll be back with more of the Business Update DLC real quick. See you guys in a bit. Peace.